Righty, get that ballet bar. Ouch. Listen, Natalia, you take tap. Madison, you take tap. I'm switching this because we haven't done tap on Monday in a long time. And Gabby, you take tap. So we're doing tap first today. If you don't take tap, join us, all right? We'll do just a little bit of tap. We'll do a nice tap warm up. I want you to follow me. Because I think I miss tap. I mean, tap's like one of my favorites, actually. All right, let me get my music on and we're gonna start. All right. So I'm gonna turn this down so you see just my feet. Yeah!
There should be no weight. Brush toe heel. There's no Tokyo. Brush Tokyo.
Good, now step. You're going to do your opposite heel. Brush toe heel. The foot you're standing on. Ready, go. Brush toe heel. Two. Brush toe heel. So it's brush, squeeze, heel. Brush, squeeze, heel. Do the back. Brush, squeeze your toes, heel. Brush, squeeze, heel. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch, heel. To the side. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, squeeze, heel. Good. Other foot. Ready? To the front. Go. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch. Squeeze those toes. Heel. Again. Brush, squeeze your toes. Heel. To the side. Brush, squeeze, heel. Brush, squeeze, heel. Good. Brush, squeeze, heel. Brush, squeeze, heel. To the back. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch, heel. Back to the side. Ready? Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch, heel. Brush, touch, heel. I'm going to take my shoes off because I want you to see my toes. When you tap dance, your toes are a huge part. They make the noise. Look, look what I'm doing. Brush, squeeze my toes. You see how I'm squeezing my toes to make that noise? Your toes are huge in tap. All right, from there. Left foot, heel, spank. Heel, spank. Heel, squeeze your toes. Heel, spank. Heel, spank. You okay, Rebecca? Yeah? All right, to the side. Spank, heel, spank, heel. Squeeze those toes. Squeeze. 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 Other foot. Heel. Everything is done from your ankle down. Good. Good. Gabby, try not to bring your leg all the way back. All I want you to do is heel, squeeze those toes. Heel, squeeze. Yeah. Heel, squeeze. Heel, squeeze. To the side. Heel, squeeze. Keep going. Good. Good. Excellent. Beautiful. Good. All right, show me simple toe heel. Easy, right? Toe heel. Toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. Now show me heel toe. Heel toe. Good. Now dig, spank, toe, heel. Dig, spank, toe, heel. Dig. Spank, toe, heel, dig, spank, faster, go. Dig, spank, toe, heel. Dig, spank, toe, heel. Dig, spank, toe, heel. Dig, spank, toe, heel. All right, that is why. I want you to understand with tap, my friends, that is why you don't want your... Tap dancing is not done from your knee down anymore. When you were little, your shuffles were big, right? Yes, your heel togethers were big, okay? Now you need to bring it down to your feet. It is done from the ankles down. So if you're gonna do a dig, spank, look at where my foot is. I'm not going all the way back here. Maddie, you watching me, my sweet child?
Yeah.
Yes, you understand? It's only here. So I can quickly do a toe heel, okay? Don't bring it all the way back. All right. I wanna see everybody's crazy hair. Maddie, are you making crazy hair right now?
Gabby, cool, loving it.
Rebecca, where's your crazy hair? Hmm? It's fun. It's, yeah, that's it, Natalia. That works. It was something fun to do. Next time I see you, I want you to have crazy hair. Put a ponytail on top of your head. I'm going to have about 10 by the end of the week. What do you think? Why not, right? All right, we're going to go over time steps. I think Miss Amanda has done these with you. I'm not positive, but a traveling time step, which means you're going to travel. Yes? All right. Let me go over with you. All right, traveling time step. Right foot, you are doing step, clap. Two ball changes. Ball change, hop, step, step. Let me see that hop again. Hop, step, step. Maddie, turn your computer so I can see your feet better. Rebecca, turn your computer so I can see your feet better. Rebecca. All right, back the other way. That's it, good Maddie. Step, clap. Ball change, hop, step, step. All right, one more time, to the right. Hop, step, step. Other way, step, clap. Ball change, hop, step, step. Show me the hop. Hop, step, step. Again, hop, step, step. Show me it with the right, left foot. Ready? Hop, step, step. Hop, step, step. So the ball changes is when you travel, right? So we do ball change, and we travel. This way, ball change, all right? So the combination that you have been kind of working on, or that I started with you, let me see just flap heel. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes? Then my traveling time step. Step, clap, ball change, hop, step. Other way. Step, clap, ball change, hop, step, step. Step, clap, ball change, hop, step, step. And step, clap, ball change, hop, step, step. Your next step is a shim sham. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, ball change, shuffle, step. And then you reverse it. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step. Shuffle, ball change, shuffle, step. You with me? Yes? Say hi, Miss Amanda. Here, Amanda, you want me to unmute you? Hold on. All right, you're unmuted, Amanda.
Hi, guys. Gab, I like the crazy hair. How is everybody?
Here.
You have a couple more and a couple less
today.
I know. No rhyme or reason, but that's okay. We're still dancing and feeling good. I need to dance. I need to move my body.
I know. I can't wait.
It makes such a difference.
Yes.
It really does. I have my usuals, though.
Yeah, you always have your usuals. Yeah. Are you guys having fun?
Yes.
Yeah. I miss you guys.
I miss you, too.
I can't wait to be able to teach, hopefully soon. Hopefully soon, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to watch you guys for a little bit, but you guys listen to Miss Susan, okay? Okay.
Mm. All right, my dancers. Hold on. All right, lovies. Get ready. Going to put some music on. The traveling time step might be a little fast, so just do your best. Natalia, you okay? It's gonna be a little fast. Get ready. Dance on your hips. Start with flat heels. Ready?
Ready? Go. One, two. Five, six, seven, eight, keep going. Now in time steps, step a little slow. Ball change, ball change. Up, step, step, reverse. Step, up, ball change, ball change. Up, step, step, again. Step, up, ball change, ball change. Up, step, step, other way. Step, up, ball change, ball change. Now do it double time. Get ready. Go. Step, step, ball change, ball change. Hop, step, step. Hop, step, step. Ball change, ball change. Hop, step, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, ball change. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, now do it double time. Go. Shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle ball change, shuffle step. Keep going. Good job. Did you all understand why I'm telling you that tap dancing is done only with your feet? Because when you were doing it slow, you can make this a big shuffle, right? But when you did it double time, it's gotta be little. And you're using those piggies, your piggies. Yes? Start waking up those toes and tap. Okay. All right, my dancers. Why don't we do this? Because I have just you guys. Nope, not yet. Get a chair. We're going to do ballet exercises. We'll play our game in a couple minutes. Right, ready? Gabby, you are armed and ready. Look at that big, beautiful ballet bar. I love it. All right, first position. I want to see four parts to your grand plié. First position. Put about one. Open two. Demi-plié. One, two, three. Rebecca, my love, I see you. Come on, dance, my friend. Demi. Grand, push those heels down, straight, do it again, four parts, one, lift, push, keep your back straight, Natalia, second position, one, two, three, keep those arms up, four, jump, Demi, Grand, and Demi, good. Quarter bra into the bar. And away from the bar. Let me see, fifth position. Ready, demi-plié. One, open those knees. Two, and three, four, good job. Demi, grand, demi, straight, once again. Demi, lift your heels, push them down at the same time, straighten your arm over your head, reach out, down, tuck your chin, and reach out and up, good time, your second, cross in front, spin around, other side, demi plié, one, two, three, four, demi, grand, straighten up, do it again, four parts, one, two, good job, three, four, second position, demi plié, one, two, and three.
three, four. Grand plie. One, two, three, four. Porte bras into the bar. And away from the bar. Good. Tendu, fifth position. One, two, again, three. Good job. Watch your arms, my dancers. Get your elbow higher than your hand. Push, three, four. One more time. Demi plie, grand plie, demi. Arm over my head. Reach out. Hold it. And come up. Turn to side. Cross in front. Turn up. All right. Tendus. Make sure when you're doing your tendus that your foot does not come off the ground at all. You are sliding it on the floor. Fifth position. All right. About one. Tendu front four times. One, two, three, four. To the side, close front, side, close back. Back, put that hand in front of your nose. Three, four, good job. Side, close back, side, bras de jambe. Front, side, back, close first. Go around two times. Two. Go back, side, front, close first, back around, arabesque. This hand that you're not holding onto the bar is in front of your nose. Other hand goes right on top, few inches apart, that's fourth position. Nice, good job. Talk to you second, cross in front, two. Fifth position, left foot front, one. Two, three, four. Side, front, side, back. Go back. Two, three, four. Side, back, side, front. Keep going. One, two, three. Close first. Tendu around. Tendu around. Go back. Side, front. Tendu, tendu, and brush to an arabesque. Outside hand in front of your nose. Other hand is on top. Hold it, tall, straight backs. Beautiful, tendu to the side. Cross your front, turn around. That's actually Tammy calling me right now. And she's gonna go, "You never answer your phone." Hey, my loves. All right, get ready. So, Miss Amanda, we've got like a combination that we do, but I wanted to do a game with them today.
Cool.
All right, you are all unmuted. I have not done this game yet in the classroom, so I don't know how it's going to even work. But
give it a shot.
All right, so. All right. Who wants to go first? Okay. Natalia. All right, so Natalia, I'm going to roll this die. Okay? I think you've played with like something like this with Amanda. It may be the same exact thing. It may not be. I don't know. I tried to pull it together. All right, here. All right, ready, Natalia? All right, send your luck. Let's see what number we get. All right, 10. So whatever I pick out of here, we all have to do 10 times.
Ooh.
Remember, there is one free ticket in here. All right, let's see what you got.
They need something hard.
Oh, yeah, this is kind of hard. All right, everybody, lie down in your backs. On those backs, on those backs. Up. All right, you're on your back. Your legs are up to the ceiling. Make sure every part of your back is on the floor. You can put your hands down here to support yourself. You're gonna lower your legs almost to the floor. And back up. One. Go down. Two. Nice straight legs. Three.
Keep going. Four. Five. Keep those there. Six. Seven. Jump. Eight.
Okay, beautiful. Shall put him to the side. All right, who wants to go second? All right, Gabby, you ready? What number do you think you're gonna pick?
12.
Uh-oh.
All right. Number. If this die.
It's wait, I don't need it anymore.
It's called magic. Haley, do you know this game? It's a card game from like the 70s. And it's big. So anyway, this goes all the way up to 20. Yeah. That's the biggest number on here. So it goes from 1 to 20. You said what number, Gabby?
12.
12, right? Let's see. See how lucky you are. 3.
You made it easy, Gab. You got an easy number.
Right, ready? Oh, very easy. Do 3 burpees. What burpees are? I used to call them flash trick steps. Stand up. You go down. Shoot your feet back. To a plank. Scoop. Jump up. Yes, 3 times. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Down. Back. Scoop. Up. Number 2. Down. Back. Scoop. Up. Number 3. Good job. Got it.
I'm back to 4.
Yeah, one more for good luck. Don't people do that like with birthday candles? They put an extra one on for good luck. I never saw that before until I went to a party. All right, who wants to go next? Rebecca. All right, ready? What do you think you're going to roll, Rebecca? 1 through 20.
10.
10? All right, let's see. See how lucky you are. Whoa! 8.
Close.
Close.
Hi. Close. Exactly. All right, let's mix it up. All right, get ready. What's this one going to say? Oh. Okay, this is a toughie.
Uh-oh.
All right, ready? You are on your elbow. And you are doing a side plank like this. Make sure your shoulder and your elbow are in line with each other. Do you understand? Okay? And you're lifting up your hips like this. And your hands here. And you're gonna go down and up. 2, 3, 4.
Good job, Natalia.
5, 6, 7, whoop, 8. That hurts. All right, other side.
Ow! You need a mat?
So sometimes we're better on one side than the other. See, this is my right arm, so I'm gonna be better on this side. All right, ready? Nice straight legs, get your body straight. I don't want your legs forward. You still have to be in a straight line, like a plank. You see my body? Yeah? All right, ready? Hand in the hip, count with me so I know that you are breathing. 1. 1. Good. 2. 2. 3. 3. 4. 4. 4. 5. 5. 6.
6.
7.
7.
8.
8.
Good job.
Good job, guys.
I'm going to. All right. Misha. What are you going to roll? What number do you think?
9.
Okay. Nobody's going for 20, huh?
I think they're hoping for no 20, right?
All right, let's see. Haley, you're going to turn 2. Ah, 2.
Yeah,
that'd be really hard.
That's a lucky one for your class.
That's a lucky one. Okay. It's a plank. But you have to be in a plank, and you have to go to your elbow, up, up, just two times. You ready? Hold it back to a plank. No, nice straight body. Ready? Elbow, elbow, up, up, elbow, elbow, up, up. That was easy.
Keisha, that was a good pick.
You guys are lucky today. All right, Maddie.
I hate
20? Are you going to roll a 20?
I don't want to do that.
You ready?
Oh, Madison.
Oh, 17.
The highest one yet.
Maddie has fear on her face. She's like, oh, no. Listen, Amanda, I like this game.
It's fun.
It's a great game. Except I'm not demonstrating from now on. All right, this is the toughie. And the problem with this is that it's a side crunch. So if you do it on one side, you have to do it on the other side. So you're going to do 17 on that side and 17 on that side. All right, ready? Watch. Okay, so you are laying on your side like this. I haven't even tried this yet. And you're going to go up. Thinking about how they did that. You know what? Let me just try it like this. Put your hands behind your back. Your head. And you see a side crunch like this with your knees in. And just do crunch. I got to see how they did that again. Two. Three. And four. Keep going. Five. Count. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 8. Good job, you guys. 8.
9.
10.
10.
11.
11.
12.
12.
13. 14.
14.
15.
16. 17. Good job. Okay. All right, Miss Kayla.
Nine.
Princess Kayla, what are you going to roll? Look at your puppy. What's his name?
What's his name? Say hi, Budo. Hi. See, it's bring a pet to dance, so he wanted to say hi.
What is it?
Budo.
Budo? Not Buddha.
No, Budo. Pick a number.
13. Okay. All right, what are you going to roll?
13.
Lucky 13. Okay. Ah! 20.
Oh!
Kayla, you're such good luck. All right, ready?
You have to do whatever.
Here we go. Remember, there is a free pass in here. Oh, no.
Please, okay. Please be easy.
Kinda. All right, you have to stand up. You do it on one leg, you gotta do it on the other leg. You are going to do squats. So you're gonna go down on your knee. Arms go up. And then you're going to stand up, bring your arms down and out and kick. Yeah, go back down. So this is number 2. Go down. 3. 4. 5. Oh my gosh. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Guess what? We'll do the other leg. That'll be 10 equals 20. Ready, go. 1. Keep going. 2. 3. 4. Good job.
What?
5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Hey. I'll make you go to 20. Good job, my dancers. All right, so last week you had a challenge.
I'll see you guys later, okay?
Bye, guys.
Bye, have fun.
Bye, Miss Amanda.
I'll see you guys soon.
All right, my loves, you had a challenge. You were allowed to make up a little bit of a dance, like 8 counts or 16 counts. Let's say Gabrielle is ready. Do you have something for us, Gabby? You do? All right, so you get to teach it to us, and we're gonna add it to our dance. Remember your dance? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Rock, do we rock, have rock, to do rock. It?
You did not have to do it. Absolutely not. This is all about, like, sometimes we get creative, we wanna create a few steps and share it with our friends. So I'm just giving you that chance. No, you don't have to do any choreography. You don't have to do anything but have fun. And be here every Monday and dance with me. Okay, because it's good for your bodies, good for your head. All that school today, you need to do something different, yes? Important. I just spilled coffee on me. Okay. All right, Gabby, what do we got?
Okay.
Watch, everybody.
Do I count?
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Woo! That was fantastic. All right, do it again. Let me see. Mommy, keep counting.
Okay.
Ready? Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Beautiful. All right, so everybody stand up. All right, Gabby. So stand up. Let Susan learn it too, okay? I have to learn it too so that I can help teach it. So let's see, you're kicking 1 foot. You're kicking one foot.
That
one. Yes. All right. 1, and then turn around. 2, 3, 4. 4.
And then out. 7 and 8.
And 5.
And 10.
So it's ball change.
That's wrong. It's 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. That's 7 and 8.
Okay, you got it. All right, girls. Show, just do the first 8 counts. Gabby, awesome, awesome. All right, my right foot's gonna do a big kick. Ready, kick. 1. Take that foot, you're gonna walk in a circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, full change. Out, out, in, in.
Yes.
You're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 7 and 8. Yes? Yes? All right, try it again. Ready? Right foot, kick. 1. Turn to your right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ball change. Out, out, in, in. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Yes.
Then what are we doing?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Nice. Ready? Do your ball change with this foot out.
Wait, out. But you can do any jump you want.
Okay, good. Perfect. That's, I like that. You can improvise, yes? So your ball changes with this foot. Out, out, in, in. Actually, you do it with this foot, don't you, Gabby?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. So do your right foot. Out. Out, in, in. So step out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, nice. All right, let's do it one more time. And let's see if somebody else has something. If not, we're gonna add this to our dance. Kick with your right foot, arms go up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, hold, 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yourself a hand, Gab. Nice job. Does anybody else have a dance, something that they want to share? Natalia, go ahead, love. Let's see what you got, kiddo. All right, back up a little bit, Natalia. I want to see it better. I can't see you. Can you back up? Back up away from, yep, ready, go. One, two, three, four, kick five. All right, do it one more time. Ready? One, rock, two, three, go down. Four, kick five, come up six, seven, eight. I think that's what you did. All right, tell me if this is what you did. I love it. Looks great, kiddo. Oh, you guys are so good. All right, ready? Give me this foot. Hands on your hips. You're gonna rock, two, three. Touch the floor. Kick five. Stand up six. Rock seven, eight. I love this. This is so cool. Woo! All right, once again. Ready? Now I'll face this way. So it goes right, left, right, touch the floor, kick, step, kick, hip. And we do. Good job, Natalia. Give yourself a hand. Good job. Ready? Come on, one more time. One, two, three, down four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes? Let's do both, two both steps together, Gabby and Natalia. Kick with your right foot. Go. One, two, three, four, five, hold six, and seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Rock. Two, three, down four, kick five, six, seven, eight. That was awesome. You girls are great. I'm digging it. Now listen to me, the rest of you, huh?
Good job, everybody.
To do the cartwheel.
Oh, and then there's a cartwheel? Well, all right, you can try a cartwheel. If you're outside, you can do a cartwheel. But I can't do one in here. Don't hit your foot, Natalia. Be careful.
Okay.
I would rather you not do cartwheels in the house, though, Bubby. Okay. Only because I don't want you to hit your foot. That would hurt. Okay. Ah. All right. So let's try it with the music. I think that's awesome. Let's try just those two steps, and then we'll put it all together.
This is gonna be cool.
It is way cool. So the rest of you, if you want to put something together, you can. Yeah. You do not have to. But if you just like have fun, it's just 8 counts. All right, you can do 16 counts. But you know what? I never would have thought of those two steps, you guys. Very good, I'm loving it. All right, let's put the music on. Let's try just those two steps.
Okay.
Okay. Way cool, way cool. Kick, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, ready? Pick up your right foot. This is a nice big kick. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, go. Kick, out, 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 out. Lightning logs, 'cause they tried to teach me how to dance. was a ton of fun. I loved it. This is just like way cool. Okay. That was a cool challenge. All right, can we do it from the beginning? Yes, yes. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
And then I had another challenge, but I'll hold on that. Let's do this first. All right, get ready. Get ready for this. Ready? Go!
You will not believe your eyes. 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep.
Look forward! One,
cause they fill the anchor air. Leave teardrops everywhere. You think me rude, but I would just stand there. Stare.
Languages. English? Well, no. You are actually learning French. In ballet, the language you are learning is French. Demi is small, grand is big. Yes, you did demi pliés and then you did a grand plié. Battement. Grand battement. Big kick. Yes? Échappé. Échappé. Up, down, up, down. Échappé means to escape. Understand? Okay? So you're actually learning another language, which is kind of neat. All right. We have a couple of minutes left. I want to do this one more time, and then I'd like to maybe see you guys do it without me. What do you think? I can't tell you how good it is to see you all. I love seeing you. I want to see you all next week. All right? And you can join my class Tuesday night, too.
I told you you're going to do it tomorrow night.
Say it again.
I'm going to do it tomorrow night.
Good. It may be the same kind of class. It may be different. I don't know. You know, sometimes I like to just mix it up and play with it. But move your bodies. It's so good for those little brains of yours, my friends. And it's supposed to do nothing but rain the next couple of days. You can't even go for a bike ride. All right, from the beginning. Good job, Misha. Got it. Rebecca, my friend, you ready to get up? Come on, you guys are all quick dancers. Speed part.
Good. You would not believe your eyes. If 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep.
Good job. Walk.
Cause they fill the anchor air. You leave teardrops everywhere. You pick me up, but I will just stand there.
One, two, and three, four. Skip, 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 skip
Good work.
Can I see you do this squat part? Squat down. Okay, from here, your left hand behind you, this arm goes up. This leg is out to the side, this leg is to the front. You're holding yourself up. Great legs. Scoop in. Yeah? All right, try it again. Now my hands are the same distance apart. You're punching up, up, down, down. Notice how my knees are bent. You're in jazz class. You are not straight like ballet. You're low. This is what I look like to the side. Up, up, down, down. Yes, I'm low to the ground, and my knees are parallel. You're not turned out. This would look kind of weird, wouldn't it? Right?
Hey!
Ready, try it again, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Show me that kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold 6 and 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Rock, 2, 3, hands, 4, 5. Step out, 6, 7, 8. Make sure this is up, to the side, not down here, up. Make a letter L. All right, good job. I think we have time. We do. We have time to do one more. One more time, okay? Yes, from the beginning? Do your best. Rebecca, what's cooking today, kiddo? You're always like ready to rock and roll and dance. You okay today? Tired? Did you have a good day in school? Kinda? Okay, well. All right, ready? Let's go. From the beginning, last time. Have fun. We're allowed to have those days. But I promise you, when you move your bodies, it is the best thing you can do. Okay? It's good for your entire aura, your entire psyche. All right? I love you girls. You make my day. I will see you all next week and tomorrow night. Create some more steps if you want. Gabby, if you join us tomorrow night, you're welcome to share some more steps if you want to, okay? And the rest of you as well. Natalia, you have such beautiful blue eyes. All right, my dancers. I love you all. Sending you kisses. Be safe. All right, stay happy, stay positive, and I will see you all again. Have a good Monday.
Bye.
I love you all. Ciao.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. B Oh my gosh. Well, you're brushing your teeth. That's good. Keep your fingers out of your mouth. Oh my goodness. Goodbye.